So wait, you have two cats that you take care of now,
Yeah,
or?
they're my sister's cats, so she lives here. We live together. So, she gives them to me when she's busy, and they love me, so they like to be in my room with me instead of with her.
Oh.
Oh,
Oh, it's a competition
of
then.
course. Well, one of them is our childhood cat, Little Lady. We found her, I think when my sister was at school, the so, some guy who like had a farm, he was like, can some people come by? Does anyone want a cat? You guys can just take them. They were dropped off on our farm, and the horses keep accidentally stomping on them because like we're not
Oh
really a farm.
no.
Yeah, so they're like, we really need these cats out of here now because they are dying. So my sister, my father, Paparisa, has said very clearly, there is not a snowball's chance in hell that we will ever have a cat, you know? So she went to this farm, she picked up our beloved little lady, and then in the basement we raised her in secret together for a month until our older sister found out and then said, "I'm telling Mom."
Oh
And
no.
then within an hour my dad was napping on the couch with the cat on his chest. So I'd say we had nothing to worry about.
Oh, he was surprisingly pretty accepting
Oh
then.
yeah, he's always like, "No animal, I don't want any." And but then like he loves animals. So typical dad stuff, you know.
Yeah, sounds like a typical dad thing.
So
They're pretty tsundere for some reason.
yeah, and she's getting up there. I think she's like 12-ish.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, so she's an old lady. But then little man, I think he's 4 or 6 at the absolute most. He was a street cat. And my sister's neighbor was like, "Hey, you want this cat? He just like lives outside and like you like cats. So why don't you take the cat?" And they went over just to like see, and they weren't planning on actually taking it, but they're like, "Yeah, we like cats, so we'll at least take a look." Immediately he flips over on his tummy or on his back so they can rub his tummy, and my sister's husband was like, "We have to take him, you know." So yeah, but they're mine now until they move out.